The topic of our research is organizational aspects of waste management in Ukraine. By adopting the concept of sustainable development, Ukraine has agreed that economic growth and sustainable development require an urgent reduction in environmental impact through changes in the production and consumption of resources and goods. Effective management of natural resources as well as method of utilization of waste and pollutants are important tasks to achieve this goal. Furthermore, the modern individual behaviors of the discarding of waste are often deeply rooted in habits in the population. Therefore, encouraging consumers, businesses, industries, countries to reduce waste and their rational utilization should be a priority of every government program. Separate researchers propose to modify the current waste management process based on active participation of citizens and considering the local people and experts' viewpoints, as on people who spend time on volunteer activities are also likely to spend time on waste management efforts. An intervention is needed to bring stakeholders together to solve these waste challenges. At this slide, we can see hierarchy of waste management in European Union. First of all, prevention, which concludes promote and support sustainable production models, consumption encourage the design, manufacturing, and use of products that are resource efficient, durable, repairable, reusable, and upgradable, etc. Preparing for reuse and recycling means promote preparing for reuse activities, notably by encouraging the establishment of and support for preparing for reuse and repair networks by facilitating where compatible with proper waste management. The access to waste held by collection schemes or facilities that can be prepared for reuse and by promoting the use of economic instruments, procurement criteria, quantitative objectives, or other measures, etc. Recovery, as ensure that waste undergoes preparing for reuse, recycling, or other recovery operation and other. And by disposal, they mean ensure that where recovery is not undertaken, waste undergoes safe disposal operations, regulating disposal operations, including through possible restrictions and to consider a disposal reduction target to ensure environmentally sound waste management. Next one. In order to access the state of waste management in Ukraine, we use the following types of information from official statistic resource of Ukraine. Expenditure on environmental protection by type of economic activities in 2019 can give us enough answer about how much Ukraine spends on each of them and what type of activity takes the biggest percentage of the expenditures. The number of expenditures on environmental protection was up to more than 43 billion hryvnias. The largest percentage was the cost of processing industry, that is nearly 26%. Water supply, sewerage, waste management takes the second place in the pie chart by percentage of expenditures on environmental protection and at the level of nearly 22%. That is not very higher than percentages of supply of electricity, gas, steam and air conditioning, and mining and quarrying, which have following percentages. This graph shows us waste generation and management in Ukraine by years. We can see that we have extremely high level of total amount of waste accumulated during operation in specially designed places or facilities, waste disposal sites. As in situation with total amount of waste accumulated during operation in specially designed places or facilities, waste disposal sites, we can see that from 2010 to 2013, this indicator had been growing until 2014. However, in 2014, it had a really sharp decreasing until 2016. After that, it had fast growing in 2017 and a little decreasing in 2018. The line of the related to special places or objects has decreasing from 2010 to 2011. After that, it has enough stable condition until 2013. The amount of deleted waste begin gradually decrease until 2015, and then it was stable within limits until 2018. Summarizing this information, we can tell that indicator of waste generation is regularly higher than the indicator of utilized, deleted, and burned waste. Thanks for this bar chart, we can consider the amount of expenditure on environmental protection by types of environmental measures in Ukraine in 2019, the total amount of which is more than 43 billion hryvnias. The largest amount of expenditure compared to other are waste management, return water treatment, air protection, and climate change. Waste management is the biggest and takes the first place in the bar chart. The second place belongs to return water treatment. On the third place are air protection and climate change. Noise and vibration reduction are the lowest and least influential in the chart. It should also be noted that the comparison with all these indicators, environmental research also has a fairly low mark, which is very negative because such researches will help reduce the cost of all other types of environmental measures. From this bar chart, it's seen that expenditure of waste management is occupied the largest share of total expenditure on environmental measures, and this is a positive trend in waste management at the state level in Ukraine. And now our recommendations about organization of prevention of household waste generation to Ukrainian government. First of all, waste accumulation. Every citizen should receive from the waste collection company a memo on the management of household waste with detailed instructions on their sorting and specially equipped places. Place information on the rules for preparing waste for sorting on each special sorting tank. On specially equipped sites for sorting of household waste, there should be clear indications about their types. Carrying out explanatory work to the population directly in places of separate waste collection. And what about education? Conducting educational events in all schools, universities, and crowded places, shopping malls, markets, recreation areas, etc., about the sorting of household waste and ways to reuse recycling. And mandatory introduction of issues related to household waste management in schools and universities. Production and Consumer Sphere concludes create conditions for anti-wastefulness promotions in supermarkets. Gradually transfer the consumption of food and life by the population on the terms of sustainable nutrition development, taking into account the regionality and seasonality of products and goods. Due to the large amount of packaging in household waste, to oblige each manufacturer to indicate on the packaging about its danger or in case of getting into insorted waste. And finally, digitalization. By the concept of country in a smartphone, to develop a waste application aimed at informing the population of the settlement about the place, time, and assortment of waste collection. Activation of the eco-activity function nearby is possible. The proposed organizational mechanism for household waste management should be the first practical step towards the implementation of an effective management system for all types of waste at the government and regional levels. This will create conditions for raising living standards by introducing a systematic approach to waste management, reducing waste generation, and increasing its recycling and reuse. Thank you for attention.